welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, please subscribe, like, comment, and also put on the bell notification button so that when I upload video, you get to know. Today I'll be doing grilled chicken. If you want to know how to do grilled chicken, let's get started. So these are the ingredients which I'm using to marinate the chicken. I have 4 Maggi cube here, black pepper, which is also known as Kemero pepper, red hot pepper, thyme, garlic salt, ginger powder, curry powder, suya powder, salt, onions, and my green pepper. I also have my olive oil here and excuse lemon juice on this plate, as you can see. So now I'm going to pour all the ingredients into a blender. After that, I'll pour my oil inside. I'll also pour my lemon juice. So this is what I'll use to blend everything. After I blend it, I'll take it out and pour it inside my chicken. This is what I'll use to marinate the chicken. The chicken is already washed already. So now we'll mix it together. So all the ingredients can go around the chicken. All over the chicken. So after mixing it, I'm going to put it inside my Ziploc. Pour it inside my Ziploc bag. Put it. This is what I'll use to put it inside the fridge. So I pour the many sauce inside. After putting it inside the Ziploc bag, I will close it and mix it together so that all the ingredients will enter into the chicken. So now I'll put the chicken like this inside the fridge for 5 hours. You can put it for how long you want. You can put it for 5 to 12 hours, but I'm using 5 hours. So after which I'll show you guys when I want to put it into the oven. Right, guys, I just got out the chicken from the fridge. It has been in the fridge for 5 hours, so I'll put it in the grill pan. So this is how the chicken look, as you can see. I didn't add any oil because I already put oil already in the mixture. So I'm going to put it now inside the oven. The oven is already hot because I've preheated it for about 30 minutes now. So I'll put in the chicken. I'll come back every 20 minutes to flip the chicken to the other side so that it can cook very well. So the chicken has been in the oven for about 20 minutes now. Now I'm going to flip it. The other side. So is how it looks. I'll leave it for extra 20 minutes.
Actually guys, it's up to 20 minutes now, so I'm going to take out the chicken. This is how the chicken looks now. Alright, the chicken was in the oven for about 40 minutes in total. So everything I use will be in the description box down below. So check it. Thanks for watching and God bless you all. Bye.